children. I hope you all are fine and safe. My dear lovely children, today we are going to learn forward counting from 301 to 350. So let's begin. First of all, just write the heading forward counting from 301 to 350. After this, now mention the place values. Here, H stands for hundreds, T stands for tens, and O stands for ones. Now, students, write 3 at the place of hundreds, 0 at the place of tens, and 1 at the place of ones. So now how I will read this one? 301. How I will read this one? 301. After 301, what will come next? 302. Then 303. Then 304. Then after 304, what will come? 305. The next number will be 306. Then 307. Then 308. Then next number will be 309. And after 309, what will come? 310. Now again we will write the place values. Yes, after that, what will come after 310? Yes, 311. Then 312. Then 313. The next number will be 314. Then 315. Then 316. What will be the next number after 316? Yes, very good. 317. Then 318. Next number will be 319. And after 319, what will come, children? 320. Very good. Very nice, students. Now after 320, what will be the next number? 321. Then next number will be 322. Then 323. Then after 323, what will come next? 324. Then 325. Yes, after 325, what will be the next number? 326. Then 327. Then 328. Then 329. And after 329, what will be the next number? 330. Then after 330, what will be the next number? 331. Then 332. Then 333. Then after 333, what will be the next number? Yes, 334. Then 335. Then 336. Then 337. After 337, what will be the next number? 338. Then 339. And after 339, what will be the next number? 340. Very good, very good, student. Do the clap for yourself. Very nice, very nice. Now after 340, what will come? 341. Then 342. Then 343. Then 344. After 344, what will be the next number? Yes, 345. Then 346. Then 347. Then 348. After 348, what will come? 349. And after 349, what will be the next number? 350. So students, today we have learned the forward counting from 301 to 350. Thank you, students.